Go. So wie sie es ein bisschen verlängert haben. This hotel is a fantastic place, not only to be, but to record the music, because it's just, it's got so much history in it. And I'm glad that we're doing it here and not in a studio, because this flair will work into the movie that we're actually writing this music and playing this music for. And I must say it was quite a challenge to write this music, because it's not fixed music for scenes. The director said, please, give us these certain moods and we will incorporate them however you compose them. So the challenge was to write the right music for the film that wasn't set yet, which is a great way of doing it, because then there's more freedom for music, but you still have to make the director happy and the editor so that they have the proper music for the scenes they want. So that was quite a challenge, but it was still worked out. I just slept 2 hours a day for 5 weeks, and in that case, it all worked well. I'm looking for mistakes, because the mistakes are the nicest parts of the music. Those are the unexpected things that happen, which actually make the music interesting. Whatever is expected and perfect already exists in a way, so there's no point in doing that again. The point is just to do something new. This, what happens today, is in my hands. And I will do the best, I will do my best, and with these fantastic musicians, we will just nail it.
I think they're the best musicians you can ask for. And the director, Jens, is just... thank him for his trust in me, for bringing me onto this project. And he's a really fantastic guy, open to new ideas, and I'd love to work with him. And of course, editor Michael. We never met in person, but we emailed back and forth, and it was a great exchange and workflow we had. My gratitude to him too, the way he works with his editing profession. Really, really great man. That was quite a challenge, because what we had was, they put 10 tracks to a first cut. So they fell in love with the music that was there already. So in came me, and I brought my music into this now. So we had to fuddle around, no, make it more this way, don't compose the music too busy, you know, it's less is more. And so it took quite a while until I figured out what they actually wanted and how to incorporate my ideas into this. But once I had that, I had about a good 3 or 4 weeks to get the music. So that's about it.
Ich erkläre mal ganz kurz, worum es geht. Es gibt eine Dokumentation. Diese Dokumentation handelt vom Schreiben des Supersets. Was wir hier heute machen, ist, wir spielen die Filmmusik ein für diese Dokumentation. Was das Ganze noch ein bisschen spannender macht, dass das Ganze später noch gefilmt wird. Vom Film gegen das den Doku macht. Das heißt, diese Aufnahme selbst wird in der Dokumentation gefeatured. Und noch spannender ist, dass wir heute einen Stargast aus Amerika haben, eine Sängerin, die Haley Reinhart, oder so wie die kennt, die singt dann 4 Uhr mit uns.
muss umgestellt werden.
Ja, grüß Gott.
All the things that went wrong.
nothing I've known.